you can be sleeping and you can lose your sleep all of a sudden. It can just go and you are, I'm seeing you walking in the night, wondering. You struggle.
It's true.
There was something that traumatized you in the past. You have gone through a lot of wounds. You have been a person who has been crying. Even the way that you were brought up, there's been rejection.
Yes, man of God.
You never got enough care.
It's true.
So I need to pray for you, because I don't know why I'm seeing you are in a place where you're supposed to be taken care of and there is abuse.
It's true. Huh? My father never. Even
you never.
Me that
there was. And
no
you
matter
need,
what
you,
I do.
You need to forgive.
But I was the one who looked after him from
yes.
day one.
Yes. You need to forgive him. You need to forgive him. The portion that was supposed to be given to you was never given to you.
It's true.
And it gets worse again when you get somebody who is supposed to replace that person. And nothing is coming. And you pray, you say, okay, if I didn't have a proper father, at least if I can have a proper husband.
Yes, man of God.
And the devil attacks that again.
Yes, man of God.
So I need to pray for you, because you need to be comforted. But now the issue is, can I get enough comfort from this person? From who? Where is the person? Is the person where you are, or is far away? That's the issue. And not just that. You are worried about two things now. The person and your health.
Yes, man of God, it's true.
Yes, because I'm seeing a medical report.
Yes.
At first you couldn't believe it, and I'm seeing it twice.
Yes.
Trying to find out whether this is true.
Yes, Papa.
But you don't want to believe the report.
No, I finally accepted it.
Yes, but at first you say
I didn't.
Yes.
Because I didn't.
I'm seeing it twice.
Yes.
So, please come. I'm going to minister to you. Where are you coming from?
I'm currently working in Botswana.
You're Zimbabwean, but yes. You're working in Botswana.
Yes.
Remember what I said when you were standing there? I said, spirit of rejection.
Yes, man of God.
You are rejected, and you can't tell where exactly this thing is coming from.
Yes, man of God.
What you went through, you said, it would be better for me just to stay like this.
Yes, man of God.
Because if this can happen, if men can do this to me, then I'm
it's
not safe.
Stay alone.
Yes. Because this is separation due to what? But listen to this now. There was something disappointing that happened before. Because listen, somebody went out and he brought in something that is bothering you now. Yes. You now have a condition that you want God
yes,
to heal. If I'm to give you a paper now to write, you say, heal me from this, pray for me against
yes,
this.
Man of God, it's
that's
true.
Your concern.
Yes, man of God.
So what do you want God to do for you now?
I want God to heal me.
And you know he can do that.
Yes. That's why I came here, because this is my refuge.
Okay. What was the name of your husband?
Wesley Chiriengwa.
Wesley?
Yes.
I see this man before you. Yes. I see his life. I see what is happening. I see what he's doing. And I see another person in his life, a woman. This woman was light in complexion, but she had another life again. But I'm seeing a baby boy.
It's man of God, it's true.
Yes, I'm seeing him coming to you when you're coming together, but there was a baby boy.
Yes, man of God, it's true.
Okay. And you were so kind to this child.
Yes, man of God.
And you took this child to be like your own son.
It's true, man of God.
Yes, and you would try by all means to make sure that there is a balance.
Yes, man of God.
Between this child and I'm seeing two.
Yes.
Two children,
yes,
with the same man.
Yes, I've got two with
him. I'm seeing, So now we were looking after three children.
Yes.
Two that are from you.
Yes.
And the other one that came.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Yeah. So God is saying, I need to pray for that son, for God to open his eyes, because if his eyes are not open to look after you, I'm seeing him dealing with the Home Office, paper, like the UK Home Office.
Yes, that's where I sent him after he finished his O-level.
He's in the UK.
Yes, of course.
He's in the UK.
Yes.
I'm seeing the Home Office UK, but I'm seeing papers are not... There is a missing paper.
It's true.
That is needed.
It's true.
Yes. So God said to me, you need to pray for Shingi.
Yes, man of God. That's his name.
Okay. So I'm going to pray for you. Don't cry. Don't worry. Why are you crying?
I'm just amazed, man.
You're amazed. This is what God can do. This is what God can do. You will have to live, my sister. You don't have to die. Why should you die? Why?